identity.
A dog barks when his master is attacked. I'd be a coward if I saw that God's truth was attacked but still remained silent. This is one of my quotes. Hello, I'm John Calvin.
15 etchings and hundreds of drawings.
And my paintings were wrongly credited to male artists.
I died on February 3rd, 1468.
I also popularized the scientific method, which included gathering data, analyzing it.
In 1528, I gave birth to my only child, a girl named Jean D'Albert.
She directed that my son James, suspected enemy of Elizabeth I. I was born December 8, 1542.
1573 lunar. I assisted Tycho in his work on the orbits of the planets.
I married Shakespeare.
I attended grammar school, the King Edward VI school,
and I was considered the last Renaissance artist.
I'm thankful that God gave me courage and protection during my life.
During this conference, I love dreams of John Wycliffe's writings. I did not agree with them.
Seven children in all, two boys and five girls.
A boy and a girl will not see forever in the school such as Tio, which is Italian for thank you for listening to me.
Then Mary became. She always thought I was plotting against her.
During that time, I visited the peasant camps and I did not know.
When we were in battles, I said that I would help.
I could tell you, the rest of the story, but
I was a strong, the constant battle, the sheriff would not again for the people's sake.
I asked him if he had any strength supplies.
Well, she's having them. I looked at them and
then I said that every year we'd come back to the round table and talk about it.
Soon my servant girl overheard him say his name. Once I guessed wrong, he still said,
I came back to find this lying on the bed outside room. He said, if you don't marry me, I'll die of hunger and thirst.
My father was able to do something.
He got caught.
That's a nice
tough example.